Hello, Kala Moraes and
Hello.
The Orsay Spielman.
Hello.
Hello.
Kala, you're back with Mindrum, or My Dream, this year.
Yes.
And how does it feel to be back on the Mello stage?
It's fantastic. It's a really big party, and we are so happy to be here.
Now, yesterday, you guys were going around the opening party playing some live music on the fiddles.
Yes. Yeah.
Is this something that you do all the time?
Yeah.
Yes.
Absolutely.
You create a nice environment, and how do you feel, I guess, after the rehearsals today going into tomorrow about My Dream?
Well, the rehearsals are a little bit boring. We miss the people.
Today.
Right when we met the audience, it was really, really, really great.
Yeah, yeah. But
so that was the last thing that we had to add to be really happy.
Because you definitely play off the audience. You have some traditional dancers along.
Yes.
With the music being played with you. My Dream, like what is the significance of the song to all of you?
Don't give up, keep struggling, look forward and try to be happy and do the best of your life. Tomorrow is a big important day, so we hope all people in Sweden will vote for us. So we're hoping for that, and we say hello to everybody.
It's a really nice upbeat song, a nice traditional kind of flavor into the modern Melody Festival. And thank you so much,
thank you.
And Spielman. Have a, break a leg tomorrow.
Thank you.
Thank you.